kinalala ni Richard Gomez ang pag-propose na ginawa niya kay Lucy Torres sa long message nito para sa kaarawan ng asawa. I vividly remember how I proposed marriage to you on the eve of your birthday in 97 at your parents' home in Ormoc. You were that beautiful young lady with a very infectious love, a face with eyes I can stare at the whole day, those delicate hands I love to touch, and holden lips I can kiss forever. Looking back now, everything seems just like yesterday. And yes, time flies so fast. Here we are, celebrating your birthday with our small family. You, me, and our 20-year-old Juliana, who can make us laugh the whole day rolling on the floor. You are God's gift to us. I must have done something really good in my past life to have you in my life now. In our 22 years of marriage, I have learned so much from you. You've taught me how to choose my battles, how to approach situations, and how to appreciate the small things around us. I will never grow tired of saying how much I love you and how much I want to grow old with you. After this pandemic, I want us to travel again to far away places and spend days without worrying about things to do at home. Walk to distant places without knowing where to go and just get lost in some town somewhere. Sit in a cafe and just keep on dreaming. Laugh. Stare at each other and make plans on what bigger things we can do together. You have done so well in life. You have helped so many people in your genuine countless ways and changed them for the better. You are my superwoman. I am so glad to have witnessed everything you've achieved. And I know you are bound for bigger and greater things in life. Keep on doing what you do best, making people happy. I love you so much. Happy birthday, my love. Mahabang mensahe ni Richard sa asawang si Lucy na kanyang ibinahagi sa Facebook account niya.
Share for plan.